Hey, we have all three clues to figure out what Splodyhead's one true place is. You know what that means? We're ready to sit in our thinking chair. Let's go.